That Boeing whistleblower. They say they warned Boeing of flaws in its 787 planes that could have deadly consequences. A mechanic says he was fired a few months after filing a complaint that Dreamliner planes were unsafe. Boeing claims they did their own investigation and did not find anything. He's one of several whistleblowers to come forward against Boeing recently, with even more going public since a 737's door plug blew off mid-flight in January.